story name is The Dog and the Boy. Once upon a time, there lived a dog. Bow, bow, bow. He was very hungry. When he was walking, he saw a juicy bone. He happily took it in his mouth and thought, I should go back home and eat this bone. He began to walk again. When he was going back home, he was crossing the bridge. When he was crossing the bridge, he saw his own reflection in the water. The greedy dog thought, oh, there's another dog in the water. Also, he has another bone in his mouth. I should take that bone. How will I take that bone? Oh, I should bark. Then the dog will run away. When he opened his mouth to bark,